All right, we're Bitter Calm. We're from Birmingham. However, I am from Gadsden. I'm a proud graduate of Dura Brown Elementary School. So, glad to be back in the saddle again. Yeah. Y'all hear everything okay? Any more of anything?
Where's my water?
Oh, thank you.
I threw my back out the other day, so I don't usually make people like do literally everything for me. So if you see, you know, people like at my feet groveling, it's because they're actually really nice. We have a record coming out soon. It's called Eternity in the Lake of Fire, and all of these songs you're going to hear tonight are on it. The song you just heard, we shot the video for on the way here in Raglan. Anyone knows where Raglan is? It's just a fucking, it's just a factory with some shit around it. barely a town. God bless them. Shout out all the OG Gadsden homies here who I haven't seen in like 15 fucking years. These two back here especially. Yeah, it's cool. I remember some of the first, my first experiences with anything you could even remotely call DIY music was at Moonsong Cafe. And it was like a transformational thing. And it was so rare and so, it just like the confluence of people that made that happen for as short of a time as it did, it like completely changed the trajectory of like 40 people's lives into like doing music way more than they ever would have. So shout out Moonsong. Up on the mountain, across from Katie Ty, the best restaurant in the world. This is a song called Center.
Thank you.
Thanks, Cesaro. Last song. And then, obviously, stick around for Boo Room. Obviously. What are you, stupid? Y'all talk lately, but
but Will has a new favorite song. We have some records with us, and maybe shirts. I think we're out of shirts, but we don't have a record. No, we'll be.